So how do we teach journalism students to be ethically and morally responsible in a time when the entire industry is demeaned, namely by the president himself? Well, let's take a quick listen to see what the commander-in-chief has said in recent months about the press.
To know that we are fighting the fake news. It's fake, phony, fake.